right, warm it up. Warm the bow up. The moment of truth is now. We've worked on this bow. You're gonna drop back. I'm gonna warm up the limbs. Longbow, we've built it, I think it's 25 pound draw weight. And we built this bow for Colton. And this is gonna be the first shot.
Shoot it out.
Good, shoot it. Try again. That's why I said those fletchings. We're gonna have to make arrow too with feathered fletchings. Those rubber ones won't work very well. We're just testing the bow right now. We're gonna get. All right, do it again so you learn where it's hitting right now. It's higher every time.
This time I got shoes that hit the target this time.
So we've got to tune the knocking point too. We haven't got that tuned, we just eyeballed it. Got to put on the chronograph to see how fast it is.
What?
Dead center. First shot with it. It's a little high, but that slapped my wrist. Slapped my wrist, so. But this heavy, it's just a paracord string that we put on it for now. We're gonna make a string. I think I got B-52 for it that I'm gonna make a string with. But yeah. There it is, our poplar bow. See if Colton can kill a rabbit with it this season. Get the feet per second on this. Mm-mm. Feet per second.
Oh, damn.
That's the top button.
I don't know if we are done.
I said this paracord string, so we're getting 112 feet per second. That's kind of slow. And once we get the string, the other string on it should be faster.
I don't see you in it, because it just turned black. Okay.
Please, 111. All right, so that's consistent. All right, so I told Colton to shoot it, turn the bow at a cant. Let's see if he can hit it. What was that? Don't get the bow wet.